Dit is Cheryl en mijn naam is Rob Veeman. I'm the presenter of Hortibiz today. And Hortibiz is the international news platform with a daily newsletter to more than 16,000 companies in the horticulture sector. We're at the GreenTech in Amsterdam, the world's leading trade fair horticulture, and we're going to meet a lot of companies to hear the latest news and the latest innovations. Ready for takeoff, Cheryl?
I'm ready!
Here we go! I'm here at the company of Emprise, standing next to Jos van Helm. Jos, welcome.
Thank you.
What kind of company is Emprise?
Emprise is a software company, specifically for the horticultural industry.
And what's your latest innovation you are presenting here?
Actually, there are two innovations. We do have a brand new field book for seed companies, seed producing companies, to do inspections on the field in several ways. And we do have a brand new labor registration app.
And what distinguishes your company to all the other companies who are producing software?
The main difference is that we do have a very standard product based on Microsoft. We're the only one in the world. So that makes us completely unique with the complete line of business for the total company. So from sales up to inventory, production, planning, everything.
And when I'm a grower and I'm looking for new software, why should I choose for your company?
Because we can solve all your needs. That's it. That's only technology.
Yeah.
But of course, we do have a lot of people that have the complete knowledge of the industry itself. People that are out of the industry implementing the software in the right way. To make people completely using the system as a native system for their business.
Finally, you can use our camera. Do you have a special message for all the growers worldwide?
Well, actually, since it's software, it has to be future-based. So think of the future. The software will help you getting there in a perfect way.